Pretty India now has a new look, but the same great taste.